Hi, my name is Jacqueline.
And I'm sorry,
the other line. Wikipedia, I have a bone to pick. Wikipedia says a lot of things. It says that I'm from Surat. I'm born in Gujarat.
Left out one of my brothers. I only have one brother and one sister, but I actually have two brothers and one sister.
I don't get the whole point of Wikipedia, because if anybody can come and change it, then what's the point of people going to go and
change? They actually also made my birthday June 2nd. So I had, at one point of time, so many people wishing me on June 2nd.
Yeah, so I think film is the last thing you want to change.
Birthday.
Exactly. So that answers your question, that you please don't trust what Wikipedia says.
Yes.
Well, first of all, it's an action comedy. It's a genre that I have never done and I enjoy watching a lot. And it not only has this double role twist, it also has a lot of romance. So with Jacqueline here, it has a lot of action. It's got comedy in it with great sequences within the writing. And then yes, the plus is I got to play two different characters. But it's not a typical double role film. It has a nice twist to it. It was fun playing two characters. Yeah, there were two distinct worlds they come from. You know, one is living in Miami, which is Gaurav. He's a very sober character. He wants a perfect house, 9-to-5 job. He knows how to cook. He's bought a minivan because he's planning a family. All he's looking for is a wife.
Oh, and then that's where I step in.
Yeah, that's where he's trying and trying. That's where she steps in. And then I played Rishi, who's the more aggressive, more heroic character. He knows how to handle himself in a situation, where he has to fire guns or ride a bike or jump off a building. And that I love myself. I love adventure sports. I like getting out. I like being more active in the outdoors. And so I think generally I enjoyed Rishi's character much, much more.
I actually like a little mixture of both, so...
Such demands, I must say, these girls, and she wants to combine the two and have it.
Yeah, can't I just get like the
good
best
luck, guys,
both?
Good luck, guys, all the demands.
Sundar, Sushil and Risky, right? That's... I mean, I'm sure. See, we have a prime example here.
Thanks. Sorry. You're trying to say thank you. I have all the time. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Kavya is really fun. I mean, she's... What I like about Kavya is the first time I actually play a very simple, ordinary girl who works in an office. I never actually got to experience that as a character before. So, we do like pretty like normal things that every office going person would do.
She's the office sweetheart, and everyone has a crush on her in the office. And she likes fast driving.
I love, yeah, fast cars.
She's a great...
And video games, yeah. And adventure sports, and I have played a lot of characters who are like, you know, into adventure and who are very outgoing, but this was the first time I actually got to play like this very mature kind of, you know, cool, like office-going character. So that was quite different for me.
We shot over a period of 1 year. We shot in Miami, we shot in Bombay, we shot in Goa, Thailand. I think Miami would be most memorable.
I think Miami.
It's just the kind of place it is. Amazing beach place. The vibe is all about party in the night. You get to see some amazing places, restaurants, food,
so
beach.
Even while we were shooting, we were like getting out and, you know, like, okay, where should we go eat right now in our lunch break?
Yeah.
And, you know, the entire team was together, and Raj and DK are really fun, you know, spunky directors, you know, so they were so cool to hang out with.
The set was very relaxed, you know, the team was very relaxed. I think
one crazy experience we had was maybe like when we went to, on our scheduled wrap of Miami, we went to this really cool club called Live. And we saw some really strange things there.
It was, we realized,
past midnight.
You know, wahan pe we realized that ki Hindi film song and dancing is not make-believe. It actually happens, because in that club, they had performers coming every 1 hour who would spring up in small little stages around the club, have costumes, dance around, and, you know, be as fun as what we are in our Hindi
films. It was like a musical, being in a musical.
It was like a musical,
crazy.
Exactly. Yeah. So it was great. Also, I think talking about bonding, I would say, like, even in Mumbai, Jackie is such a, such a sport when he likes to do different things. She kept talking about her horse riding, for example. And I'm like, I want to come and try one day, and I actually did go.
And he almost stood me up, because I was waiting outside his house at 5:30 in the morning.
It was in the dark.
He
I didn't mean.
Me, and yeah. He's like, but Jackie,
on a day off, guys.
It's still dark outside. Come back.
Chutti ke din.
I was like, I'm outside. I'm downstairs. You know, like outside your building. And he's like,
But then I had fun. It was worth it, I must say. And I went to a couple of times as well.
And of course, Sid has hosted us a numerous amount of times for poker. So I
had my first poker experience with Sid and
Raj and DK and our Fox team. So that was really cool as well.
So we had some fun times during this film.
Sachin and Jigar, I think, have just done a phenomenal job. You know, they work really well with Raj and DK, and I think that they both understand and connect very well, especially with this type of a film. And I mean, for me, honestly, the first song we shot was Baat Ban Jaye in Miami. So that was my favorite. And then we went on to shoot Chandralekha, you know, and then we went on to shoot Disco Disco, and now we have another great track coming up, which is Bandook.
Yeah.
Our latest release was Chandralekha, and did some pole dancing.
He's doing pole dancing, guys.
Yes, yeah. And you know, Sid gave me a really cool reaction in that, like, which was, yeah, I mean, but I would say for now, I don't know, Chandralekha seems to be like a lot of fun. I mean, because it's the latest one that we've just released. It's one of my favorites right now.
Yeah, so I think absolutely the whole album in itself has such a wide variety of music. You know, I've been lucky to have good music in my movies in the past.
Very good. This
is like no other. You know, Raj and DK and Sachin Jigar have worked in multiple films in the past. This is my first time with Sachin Jigar. I think they've done a fabulous job. Like, I love the vibe of Disco. I think it's a nice retro come, you know, cool today feel to it. I think Bandook Mein Dala is a nice today's loungy track. We've got a great response from it, you know, even in the trailer. And we're very excited to release that track.
Yes.
And video-wise, I think, you know, hats off to all our choreographers, be it Bosco for Disco or Caesar for Baat Ban Jaye or Adil for, you know, Chandralekha. They all have really helped us, you know, make this great video and variety of videos, you know, make us really groove and dance to it.
Yeah.
So thank you to all of them and Sachin Jigar. We just recently shot it.
Yeah, going back to those retro days of like Disco, which I don't think we were able to like enjoy so much.
I love the costumes.
Yeah.
We got an excuse to, you know, wear costumes which were, say, we can't wear in other songs.
I got to go up on a big disco ball.
She was looking like a disco ball in that costume as well.
I was.
And that was a second change. I had lights on my jacket and my shoes. You know, that was very cool, you know, after...
But Disco is very groovy. It's like a very groovy number.
Absolutely. I think we created a disco club and Bosco wanted to get that colourful, vibrant disco ball bling out. And I think he's done a fabulous job with us, you know, and the whole team.
We had some really cool groovy like steps as well.
And
so.
Yeah, I think that as you can see the result, and we thoroughly, definitely enjoyed shooting that song. Two more, there are three of them. There are four of them, so yeah, three more.
Three more? You meant three more?
I meant three more, yeah. 11th of August, yes, it is right now, correct, next week. Channo. It keeps changing. Actually, I remember one track that she was loving when you were shooting, which is work. Yeah, see?
Work, too good.
Yeah. Addicted to Dash, to juices.
I am.
Yeah, exactly.
Just did a master cleanse.
And she's...
well and fit.
She loves a particular brand of juice and she's endorsing it as well.
Keeps me really
and
slim.
And I've seen her drink it multiple times.
Yes, I will send you some, don't worry.
Yeah, thanks.
My name is Khan. Alia Bhatt. You are on 16th Jan 1985.
Yeah, oh. Very apt.
They should pole dance.
Lovely. Jack, you've got it right. All 5-on-5. Well, guys, a gentleman on 25th of August
has two of Sid for the price of one.
Yeah, for the price of one. And I think not only that, it has it's a complete Hindi picture. You know, it's got a lot of entertainment. It's got comedy. It's got romance with Jacqueline. It's got
really
action.
Cool directors.
It's got great locations. So I feel it's a come with your family. It's a complete entertainer for 2 hours.
And it's some real stuff.
Yeah, it'll be
real
fun.
Real action, guys.
And action comedy, guys. Who doesn't like that genre?
And romance. So romance.
Yeah.
So 25th August.
At a theater near you.